Now, today marked 1 week since they entered the Western Conference bubble up in Edmonton. So what does the bubble look like? What does it feel like? Well, it starts with the traveling party. 52 members of the Minnesota Wild allowed to travel to Edmonton to be in the bubble. When they got there, three hotels, all encased, 125 security guards around that area, 14 restaurants, coffee shops, food trucks, everybody loving Tim Hortons and the taco truck, according to the players early on. So we asked the players, what's it feel like first couple of days up in that bubble?
You know, it's been good. The accommodations are really good. The hotel's nice. You know, they've got a pretty set schedule for us as far as meals and testing and everything. And been a little bit of downtime. We've been playing some ping pong and poker and making the best of it.
Every day you kind of learn a new trick, when to get to the meal room. You want to get there first. Your elevators are a lot more full, not only with your own guys, but other teams. And you see a lot of faces that usually are with helmets on.
I think the most unusual part is just seeing all the teams, seeing everyone from all the players from other teams throughout this, throughout the whole day, you're kind of bumping into them. But most part, I mean, we're doing such a good job. The league's done a great job. Our team and the staff on our team and all the volunteers, you're seeing really what's coming together here. And it's pretty special, pretty remarkable that, we're here and we're doing it, but we're excited to get going.
The early returns have been good. From hearing from the players, they love playing bags, they love playing video games, and the golf simulator, as you saw earlier, a big hit. Ryan Donato, not the best player on paper, took down the championship. Looks like Phil Mickelson from the left side right there. See the locker rooms, they rotate through, fitness centers, meeting rooms. It is first class by the National Hockey League. The bubble so far getting rave reviews throughout the National Hockey League, both in Edmonton and in Toronto. We'll see how it plays out tonight in Game 1.